Change it up and do a Crosby, Stills, and Nash tune.